a bill that you've carried in the Senate for years, Tiffany Heitkamp's law, is now on its way to the governor with some changes.
Yeah, Tiffany Heitkamp died in a boating accident where an individual was drunk and he left the scene of the accident, but he was apprehended. And for 9 years, the Senate passed a bill that basically said that it shouldn't matter about the seriousness of the punishment, whether you're driving drunk with a motor vehicle, an ATV, a boat, or whatever else it is, as long as it's a motorized vehicle. And the way the law existed in the past was that in order to be dealt with as a second offender and much more seriously, so the second offense would be treated as a felony, it would have to be the same type of vehicle. Driving while intoxicated in a car, second driving while intoxicated in the car. I thought they should be interchangeable. It shouldn't matter whether his first DWI, which it was a motor vehicle, and the one that killed Tiffany was a boat. So 9 years we passed that bill. I mean, it's just frustrating because the assembly never would pass it. Finally, I think Tiffany's mother just wanted to get something done since it was going nowhere in the assembly. Very logical bill. Since it shouldn't matter what you're driving if you're under the influence. So in any event, the assembly came up with a bill that on the second offense, if it's boating, for example, and DWI was with a car the first time, that the judge shall consider the prior DWI in the sentencing. It's certainly not anywhere near as strong as it was on the original version. But it does give a mandate to the judge to consider that prior accident in providing an appropriate punishment. So it might provide for more serious punishments, but once again, the judge ultimately will make the decision. But now it's clear that he shall consider it or she shall consider it. So the Heitkamp family was very happy that something finally got done. It may not be as effective as the original bill, but at least it's another prong in the fight against driving vehicles while intoxicated. And it's important to them that it's in Tiffany's name, that her death was not going to result in nothing. It results in at least a movement in the criminal justice system.
Yeah, I'm glad that they are happy that you stuck with that.
Yeah, they're happy. They would have been more happy with the other bill, but yeah. They understand the realities of life. The assembly doesn't like to increase penalties in criminal cases, and I thought this was something that was a no-brainer, but apparently, well, maybe it was a no-brainer, but maybe they just didn't see the wisdom in it.
So do you think the governor's going to sign it?
Oh, I think he will. I think it's something that he ought to sign. I'm sure he will sign in the very near future.